saves hundreds of lives. Tilly Smith is a courageous girl. She loves to help others. She is also interested in studies. Her favorite subject is geography. Her geography lessons helped her save about 100 tourists at the Mau Khao beach at Phuket, Thailand, hit by tsunami. At the time, Tilly was only 10 years old. In 2004, she had visited Thailand with her parents and younger sister. Just before coming to Thailand, her geography teacher, Andrew Kearney, had taught her about tsunami. There were many tourists when she was at the beach with her family. Suddenly, Tilly was alarmed to see the waves at the beach receding. She warned her mother, "Mom, a tsunami is coming. Run!" Her mom, Penny, and father, Colin, immediately alerted the other tourist and the hotel staff at the beach. All of them rushed to safety in time. Everyone praised her act of courage and bravery. She has become very popular now.
Bethany Hamilton survives a shark attack. Bethany Hamilton from Hawaii is a brave girl. She loves to surf. She is a fighter and survivor. She was only 13 when she lost her left arm in a shark attack. But she never looked back. She continued to surf, overcoming her serious injury. In October 2003, she went surfing with her friend Alena Blanchard and her family. It was morning. She lay on her surfboard with her left arm dangling in the water. Suddenly, 14 feet tiger shark attacked her. She lost her left hand completely. The Blanchard family rushed her to Wilcox Memorial Hospital. She recovered and came back to surf within a month, teaching herself to surf with only one arm. She won many national and international championships, including the ESPY Award for Best Comeback Athlete. She has written her autobiography, Soul Surfer, a true story of faith, family, and fighting to get back on the board.
Gunjan Sharma saves 10 children. Gunjan Sharma is a young girl from a small town in Assam. She had put herself in danger to save the lives of 10 other children. In December 2013, Gunjan, along with the other children, were returning home in the school van. Suddenly, a gunman hijacked the van, along with the children in it, at Simaluguri in Assam. The driver wanted to save the children, so he dashed the van into a drain. The kidnapper picked a small child up and asked the other children to follow him. All the children started crying. Then the 14-year-old Gunjan asked the gunman to take her and leave the other children. The kidnapper took Gunjan through a dense forest. But the brave Gunjan was not scared. She did not eat or sleep in the night. When the kidnapper was sleeping, Gunjan ran away. She finally reached the village and the police were called in to rescue her. Gunjan is the recipient of the prestigious
Geeta Chopra Award for 2014.
Haruka Maruna cares for environment. Haruka Maruna is a brave and courageous girl from Miyazaki, Japan. She always thought of protecting the environment. She loved her dog, Patrick. But she did not like picking up Patrick's shit with her hands. So, Haruka decided to do something innovative to solve this problem. Although she was a young girl at the time, yet she thought of making a pooper scooper that was different from other scoopers. She made an eco-friendly paper scooper. It breaks into dirt when thrown away instead of taking space in the landfill. Her dad, who runs a design office, was very happy to see his daughter caring for the environment. He helped Haruka set up a company in 1998 known as Haruka Family. In November 1998, she represented Japan in the Children's Conference on the Environment. It was organized by the UN and held at Nairobi, Kenya. Her work is appreciated all over the world.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to Sahil Bookhouse.